Good morning, guys. Hold on, wait, is it recording? Yeah, it is. Okay, good morning, guys. So, you know how normally I like to make movie suggestions? Okay, well, I'm going to tell you what movie not to watch. Do not watch the movie Message in a Bottle, based on the novel by Nicholas Sparks. Also, don't read that book, because my mom and I just watched that movie, and it's the most depressing movie in the world. So, do not watch that movie. It is sad. Alright, it's Tuesday. Good morning.
Yeah. I got this hot little chick. I don't even know what to say to her. Maybe I'll just give her a call.
So, I have a question. Does it mean I'm Southern that I'm wearing a monster truck rally shirt and also it's covered in paint? Because I feel like it does, and I feel like that's not a good look. Yeah. If you didn't know I'm from the South, this would be the outfit to tell you so. Alright. Waiting on Frank to get here. We're gonna go shopping for my Secret Santa present for Pride Alliance, so. Yep, because I go back tomorrow, and it's on the 4th, and I won't be back in town. And as we know, Commerce doesn't have any stores at all. We have Walmart. So, my Secret Santa present is going to be bought tonight. Alright, see y'all in a bit. Why is he here? No, you're not. Okay, guys. Oh, sorry. Okay, guys. It's story time. Sorry if you can't really see me. You can only see me via people's brake lights. But, so Nathan and I were in Hastings doing some shopping for Secret Santa. And this woman walked up to us and she was like, "Hey, guys, do you want some Xanax?"
Nonchalantly and stuff.
No, not really nonchalantly. Kind of like a crackhead would ask. And I was like, "What?" And she was like, "I have some Xanax." Like, "No, do you want some Xanax?" Like, I don't know why she said, "No, do you want some Xanax?" And I was like, "No, actually, I'm good on the Xanax." And she was like, "See, but I just scored a whole bunch of Xanax and I'm trying to sell it." And I was like, "Sorry, dude, I'm good. I'm good on the Xanax. Don't need me. Thanks, though." What is this person doing? We are going to get hit and die. Jesus Christ Almighty, save our souls. But yeah, so, this crackhead tried to sell us some Xanax just now. But, you know, I'm trying to sell some Xanax on my own, so that didn't really work out. And then she was like in the part of Hastings where like I needed to be, so like I had to dodge a freaking crackhead. It was terrible. So that's the story of how a crackhead tried to sell me some Xanax. Yep. My cat is so annoying when she's in heat. She just like rubs herself all over everything. She's not easily ignored. Cookie, stop. Stop! You freak! Stop being weird! Stop. I say fuck you unless I'm with you. If I take you out of the picture, no real niggas won't miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real niggas say word. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. Real niggas say word. You ain't never told no lie.
Still treat ass like a nominee. Just need to know what that pussy likes. So one time. time, it's fine with me. Young ass an intern. Money like I built shit. Streets talking that confirm. Go ask them who just catch shit. Stay keeping my cup full, so I'm extra charged like a state tax. Me and Chains go way back. We don't talk shit, we just say facts. Just Lord, I say fuck you unless I'm with you. If I take you out of the picture, I know real niggas won't miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real niggas say word, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, real niggas say word. You ain't never told no lie, you ain't never told no lie. Real niggas say true, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, that's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the niggas that are trying to speak out.
Okay, what I like most about this song is the fact that Drake is just like, you know, I'm not gonna lie. And in the fakeness of our world, we just need someone to sit down and say, I'm not gonna lie. No lie, no lie, no lie. You know, just once more, Drake is holding it down. That's all I have to say. That's it. Brianna just analyzed that song. You're welcome.
Okay, in the morning, I head back to Commerce. Here's all my stuff to go back with me for stuff in the car, too. Ready to go to school and stuff. Woo. Yep. Alright, so I'm gonna lay down and stuff, so... Gonna put the video together and call tonight. So, good night.